Let me do this, Commander. I promise I'll only get a small amount of satisfaction from it. Fine. It's all yours. Hey, Avengers. Commander Hill felt bad for leaving me out of your last trip to take out a shiny new Taskmaster clone. She's thought better of it this time. Shall we? Excuse me while I refer to him as Anthony Masters for the rest of this mission. That skull for brains was on my undercover team when he decided to go mercenary. A lot of good people died that day. I plan on reminding him he has blood on his hands. Jarvis, we got any bogeys in the area?
Small patrol ahead. Likely a preliminary guard for the clone's base.
Let's give them a hello so they don't ruin our surprise.
Enemy sighted.
That was the last of them.
There they are. After-action report, I'd be curious to hear what happened between you and Mr. Masters from your point of view.
We were doing recon on this arms dealer, somewhere in Nigeria. SHIELD heard they might have gotten access to alien weaponry. The intel seemed good. Turned out, it was too good. Masters was working for the arms dealer. He was bringing our SHIELD weapons and armor straight to him. There are the guards. Don't let them stand in your way.
Not alone.
Take them all down.
That's one. I may be keeping score. Might as well hit even with all of the people Maximus got killed. I'd feel better by now.
Perhaps your feelings will alleviate when the mission is complete.
Yeah, maybe. Heading back.
I don't mean to pry, Agent Morales.
Right. Of course I didn't finish. My team walked into a trap. The arms dealer only wanted our weapons and armor, not the people holding them. So they just started picking us off. I don't know how many Masters took out himself, but it doesn't really matter, does it? Okay, you're headed for the base's two main hangars. We're trying to cut off Masters' only means of escape. First up, the containers he uses to deploy troops and supplies.
There's a chest with gear close by.
All troops to the east hangar!
You have got to be kidding me. Patch me in, Jarvis. I want to talk to him.
Connected.
Hey, Masters. Remember me?
Morales, still not dead.
Avengers, you need to find him.
Your objective is... ahead.
Not so fast.
Ah, damn it! Mow through these guys!
There's an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful. take you to Taskmaster.
Not alone.
Agent Morales.
I'm fine.
Are you certain?
No. But I can finish this.
I am here to assist you in any way that I can.
Thank you. And I am sorry, Avengers. I didn't expect it to hit me this hard. Turn comms back on, Jarvis. I want to be able to hear this.
Understood.
When S.H.I.E.L.D. sends the Avengers to clean up their messes.
As if you could love anything.
You're broken.
Avengers, take them down.
Yeah.
where I feel better, Jarvis.
I'm afraid any knowledge of grief I possess is clinical.
I know they're gone for good. But maybe now, he is too. Nice work, Avengers. Avengers, it's Hill. I'm sorry for that, but Morales needed to face this. She'll be the better for it next time, and the time after that.